Guys, I'm gonna be playing Clash of Clans, and I'm gonna be going on a raid with my army of 12 wizards, 8 giants, 7 balloons, and 1 wall raider. I think the wizards are gonna be the main part of my attack, because that's the part that I have to build. Giants are just gonna be helping out, taking the defenses and the balloons. You know, they need a ton of defense too, so. I'm looking for a 10 level 5 because I'm really low level and I rushed it a little bit. So, yeah. That was the little time I was set. Oh my god. Let's see. This route gonna take forever. Because there are so many good people in my league. Well, compared to me, because I suck. So, oh my god. This is going to be hard. Relatively hard. Very, very hard. Oh my god. I think I should like lower my league a little bit. Where's air defense? Where is it? I was about to attack him, but I was getting feeling a little bit weird. It's gonna take forever. You guys might be good in Gold League. No, they're in Silver 1. You know, I'm just gonna attack this. I'm just gonna YOLO it. Just gonna YOLO. YOLO. So that means stuff should be together with us. Too bad I don't have any other spells. Oh my god. The wizards are going in. Oh no, this is not going the way I want it to be. This is a fail. Well, that's a waste of money. I lost. Well, that way did go as well as expected, actually. This time I'll also do a good raid. Let's see, what should we do? I think we should do barge. Because I want to get some more loot. So, let's see. How would we do barge? Let's just put in one wall. Two barges. And let's hold this over here. 46. 14. Oh, so that's gonna be large, and that's gonna come in 60 more minutes. I'll show you that really soon. But I'm gonna show you a raid that I just attacked. He puts down all of his guys on the right side. Puts in two ball breakers, all of his ball breakers, too. And put on the walls, the roof tile, and the electric tile. We put down the roof back, and we put some of these librarian things. Oh my god, that is unfair. And so now, we're gonna... he puts down another hero spell, he puts down his archer and bag. They get to that. He put down his wizard. And I don't know what his heroes are gonna do. Probably gonna go like on his archer or something. Puts that one down on his wizard. I'm not sure how to do that. Did he have Pekka? No, that's just Vera. I'm not sure if he actually uses the Vera, but he has 3 defense. But I still have my good healing, so now they got my town hall. So now they're heading to my cannon. His barbarian kingdom even died. And the wizard is after my cannon. He's taking a lot of damage. His barbarian king. That's on my witch tower. And he's practically done for the wizard, why don't you just go in and keep doing it? It's giants and barbarians are gonna go around. Now Harry just went right inside. Okay, so that's the end of the world. And I'm really bad to test for it. I used to be really good, like, this was in, he still uses goblins. It's crazy. I think he wants to get some more loot, but because town hall is sick. Let me see. He didn't have that much money. Like, 3, 2. This is level 5, so. This is such a level. Anyway, I just big enough for all. I swear, it's big enough for all that table. I'm gonna redesign my base here. Yeah. This is a base? Actually, I'm gonna remove all. And what I'm going to do is put my builder up. Classic. My builder up. Where are my builder rods? Can't seem to find my builder rods. Here. I'm going to put one there, put one there. I'm going to put my fort on right. Big bomb, and then my swing trap, then my ear bombs, do I have any more shots? Nope. Well, that's it, and then I'm gonna cover them up with walls. You see how it looks like soon. Oh, I ran out of walls quick. I don't have any crystal walls. By the hell, I want a gold wall. Okay, that's it. And then a little 4, 3 walls, and then a little wall. look like the... Oh no. That is not... So... Just put... Air defense. Oh, I can't put a bomb there. Let's see. No, I'm just gonna leave it like that so they can spawn inside. Let's see. So now I'm gonna put all my defenses in one corner. Some of them might be able to reach the buildings, but who cares? My mortars. My laser powers. And my air defenses. So, just put these around my camel. And this. And keep on going until I don't have any more stuff. Gonna be pretty soon. Okay, so that's gonna be on this village. It's gonna be pretty village. Okay. And that's it for today's